The budget session of the Assembly will begin from the 19th of February till the 21st of March. The budget will be presented on the 22nd of February. The session will start with 2 days Governor Mridula Sinha's speech followed by the budget and then 15 days for demands. There will be a public holiday during the session for Holi, which is on the 2nd of March.
Assembly, 19th February, saman karta. गुणी तारखेक गवर्नर स्पीच जातले 22 तारखेक बजेट प्रेजेंट जातले फेब्रुवारी असेंब्ली नॉर्मली 21 मार्च पर्यंत चलतली 2 दीस गवर्नर 3 दीस जनरल बजेट 15 दीस डिमांड्स शुक्रारचे कमी कॉम्प्लिकेटेड डिपार्टमेंट्स शुक्रारचे आफ्टर प्रायव्हेट मेंबर जातले.
The Chief Minister said that he had already started the preparation for the next budget, but the specific meetings would begin by the end of the month.
Next budget is always an ongoing organic exercise. Specific meetings have not started. Specific new meetings will be start sometime in around 22nd, 23rd. 23rd, 24th.
Our chief reporter Glenn Costa with video journalist Shyam Chari from the Minister's Block in Porvorim.